filming for Backpackers was a great experience. I'm very privileged and thrilled to have got my first chance to work with Jaya sir, a nationally famed new generation filmmaker. As a person, he's very calm and composed, affectionate, determined, with immense optimism in his approach, and is very hardworking. One quality of sir that really stands out is his promptness. As an example, I would say that there was a scene that was delayed due to rain. Okay, but sir came with an innovative idea to shoot that scene in rain itself, which was really remarkable. He knows well to handle situations and break those hurdles. He's a perfectionist. He was a great mentor and he constantly encouraged and gave me feedbacks to bring out the best in me, and was a guide and moral support at all times. My debut in Backpackers was a surreal feeling, and the entire crew was very supportive, and I could make so many memories that I will fondly cherish for the rest of my life. I got to overcome my fears and anxiety through this film, and I'm nervous as well as excited that after a long gap of 1 year, after so much hard work, the film is releasing. So really looking forward to the film, and fingers are crossed. Hearing the story of Backpackers, I was really empathetic. It was a very touching storyline, and I wanted to do full justice to this role. It showed a whole new perspective about love, that love is not just liking each other, but caring, helping, and living for each other. What was so inspiring in this story of Backpackers was that the two dying patients and their urge to live life to the fullest, as if it was their last day. I really liked how their pain has been portrayed and how terminal illness has been romanticized. And I could really relate well with the character, even if I didn't know much about cancer and all. So it's great that such story came into my life. Honestly, I was taken aback at first. But being a new era girl, I accepted it as a challenge and shaved my hair as my character demanded it. For me, more than a beautiful makeover, I felt that doing a character that stands out is more important, and not every actor gets that opportunity to make an entry with such a makeover. So I feel it was destiny, and hope this character is loved and accepted in the theatre. So I am happy to have come forward and accept this role. Really happy. Shaved my head for this project, I could not really audition for any projects. And Corona delayed it even further. So currently I haven't made any work commitments, and things are yet to be materialized. So I'm spending my time doing research and taking time to brush up on my skills that would help me fetch better roles after the release of Backpackers. So yeah, trying to improve myself as much as possible.